It's a story that sounds straight out of a movie. A mother is reunited with their son, and it all happened with a ticket on Amtrak.
Mary Farmer anxiously awaits for her son.
I don't see him yet.
Been a long time, man.
A long 22 years. But this joyous reunion didn't come without its challenges.
When he was about 2.5, 3 years old, I took him to my mother's in West Virginia, and because I knew I was facing some prison time.
And behind bars, Mary turned her life around. It was when a man she never met said he had a message for her.
And he told me, God does, and his message is, he loves you. No matter how big of a screw-up you are, he loves you.
But once Mary was released from prison, she faced yet another obstacle.
She would not allow me to have anything to do with him.
Years passed without any contact from her son, but 2 years ago, Facebook connected the two.
About 6 weeks ago, he was saying that he couldn't find a decent job, and I told him, well, you could always come home.
There he is! Hi! Oh, my baby!
You could call it the perfect Valentine's gift, but Mary says it was more.
I got my baby back.
And for Kyle,
nervous and excited all in one, you know, it's, I don't know.
Although Kyle looked at his mom, speechless and at times in awe, Mary knew one thing.
God has turned my life totally around.
And brought these two together at a small station in far west Texas. Reporting in Alpine, I'm Ashley Melnick, CBS 7 News.